Whenever the camera's there, relay, you know.
Drinking it all in, you know, it's been a long time coming. Like I said earlier, it's bittersweet. It was a great moment, you know, to see all my friends, family, being close to home, then being able to come out and support me. It was great, great feeling, and it was exciting. I enjoyed it.
It's a good way to finish the dual meet season, and now the guys can just strictly focus on themselves individually, you know, and we're doing that as a year, but there's always that team factor. So this is done, this is behind us, and now we get ready for SoCon, and we start training and prepping for that.